Three women are caught stealing on camera wigs from a store in South Jersey. Surveillance video shows them walking into Coco Beauty Supply in Gloucester Township July 20th. They went to the back of the store and tried on wigs for several minutes. Police say the trio walked out with nearly $2,000 worth of wigs hidden under their shirts. If you recognize the women, you're urged to call police.